My name is Ferdows. I'm gonna play Fortnite. So I lied to some of my friends. I'm level 40, 50. Keep on calling me noob, but you're calling me noobah. I just have 100 because I don't know what to do with. So you calling me noob solo 84 kills. Solo 84, 0 wins. Placed top 10 5 times, that was solo win. Top 10 try 22 times, and solo. Duo, 16 kills. Duo, okay now. So let's get to the video. So first, what you want to do is press triangle, obviously. Like, 50 people know this trick. 50 people. 50 people only know this trick. It's not even a trick. It's a location. So I'm using my PS4 controller down. It kind of takes forever to load. It's gonna load in like around 20 seconds, 19, 18, 7, 9, 3 seconds. 3 seconds. So first what you wanna do is, go to your map, put your thing on Tilted Towers. Tilted Towers. It's dark blue. Put it on Tilted Towers. Tilted Towers. TT. So this is what most of you want to do. So, and no one's going to be going. I'm playing solo, so none of my friends follow me solo. Okay, super hard controlling me with the countdown. First you want to do is go to Tilted Towers. Again. Okay, so if you're at Tilted Towers, see this basketball, please? So you see these staircase go down. Sorry, put the camera down for a second. You break it, then you go, no chest, sorry, but it's a secret location. Sometimes you get blues and purples, maybe legendary. I hear someone. Who the freak opened the door? Okay, so this is the secret location. It's not secret. Okay, guys. I'm trying to kill someone. I'm gonna tell you when you find something. I'm still gonna be talking, but you can't even see anything. I can't find anyone. I only have two guns. I found a blue pistol.
A blue one.
Not that good. But... Oh, I found a chest sitting on a bed. I killed someone! Okay, I just killed someone. God. Holy shit! Oh my gosh, I lost. Someone just came invisibly. So yeah, bye, peace.